This is Srinivas. So today I am going to show you how to set Java path. So already in my computer Java is downloaded and it is already installed. So just check it from C drive. Go to program files, go to Java. See JDK 1.8 is already installed. So just click on double click, just click on bin. So you can see the path on the top, like in C drive, in program files, in Java, in JDK 1.8 bin. So these are the files we need to run. We need to run some Java applications, applets, anything. So just copy the path, minimize, go to my computer or my PC, click on properties. Go to advanced system settings, get a pop-up window, click on environmental variables, select the path from the system variables, click on edit. So you can type new. So here I'm just right click on it, paste, just click on OK, click on OK, click on OK. So now go to command prompt, type Java C. Yes, so the compiler, Java compiler has been running. So to test this, we'll try to run a Java application in upcoming video. Thank you. Thanks for watching.